Let's learn a life lesson from nature. Nature begins in spring and is lush, happy and smiling. But he does not rely on it and likes to experience it again. Then it enters summer and then autumn. After experimenting 3 times, he still wants to experience new things, so he enters winter. I wish we humans were the same. We did not limit ourselves to what we had and tried to live life in the true sense of the word and always think about experiencing new things. It is true that nature loses its greenness in winter, but instead experiences the beauties of winter, which is extremely valuable.